what's up guys, Shobo Shaf back at it again with another reaction video. So this is by the title korang tahu kan, this is by 420 Fana Merah Jambu kan. This one is the original one yang aku react hari tu adalah yang cover daripada Ejita, right? So aku tak nak cakap banyak, I just want to say thank you so much for your support. And semalam aku punya release video lawak tu, video lawak pula, video yang macam tak apa-apa tu, itu saja je, itu just another side of character for me, right? Just another side content lah kan. I hope you guys enjoy that video too. So aku nak cakap banyak, I will open it first. And then we check it out. Alright, check my sponsor in the description below. Alright, let's hit it.
1, 2, 3, go!
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, it give me this R&B vibe. Oh my god. Wow bro, his voice is like ooh, you know, like ooh. Wow.
Momen momen tak palsu, air Tuhan.
Bro, this song macam bagi aku vibe macam tepi pantai, you know, macam, you know, you enjoying the sun, macam ada cahaya matahari, angin. Oh my god, bro.
Wow
bro, I don't know this band apa dia punya main genre ataupun lelaki ni. I think this is a band, right? Aku tak tahu apa genre main dia orang. Tapi I can see macam dia orang ni macam indie kind of style, we can say. But then this guy voice and the arrangement of the instrumental is sangat-sangat best. Obrolan tak perlu. Man, just like I say that dalam Ejita punya cover tu kan, this one yang original one, dia punya bassline is crazy bro. Kalau kau dengar betul-betul, kau dengar gitar bass kat belakang tu, god dang man.
Berdansa sore hariku sejiwa.
Dia punya harmonization dengan backup vocal yang main drum tu kan, sangat-sangat best. And then this guy, dia nyanyi dengan emotion, you know, like he's enjoying himself. That's what I like about this song. Oh my god.
Berdansa sore hariku sejiwa, alam dan duniamu melembung sifatkan. Rasanya tak cukup waktu, terlalu cepat berlalu. Soreku nyaman denganmu. Menarilah, menarilah.
Bro, this guy dia nak cakap suara dia tu macam deep pun ada, but I don't know, it's like really soothing bila kau dengar macam lembut gila suara dia, something like that. Walaupun suara dia apa aku cakap deep kan, dalam kan, tapi wow, it's so peaceful.
Menarilah, oh, menarilah.
ada this kind of attack arrangement, right? Oof. Look at this guy. He's enjoying. Look at the harmonization the backup vocal buat. Oh my god, that is so style.
Martin tua media pembuka tersalurkan aliran syaraf untuk Martin tua media pembuka. Berdansa sore hariku sejiwa aman duniamu merenung sifat kakuku rasanya tak cukup.
I love it because this guy singing sangat-sangat santai. He's just like enjoying himself. He doesn't care about the camera. He doesn't care about anything. He just him dengan music. Dia dengan music. Itu je. Damn.
Putar denganku menarilah denganku menarilah.
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna talk about the video first. There's nothing wrong with the video. This is a live session. Tak ada shot yang gila-gila ke apa. This is just a live session. Tapi shot dia, cameraman dia pandai ambil. It's just like because dia gunakan movement macam panning slow to the left. The movement camera dia sangat slow, and then dia ambil backlight lampu tu yang kena dengan penyanyi ni kan. It give the visual more santai, faham tak? Dia macam kan lagu ni santai kan, lagu ni tengah vibing and everything lah. Then you give that kind of visual, dia help the lagu become more santai. Maksud aku tahu korang faham tak, tapi maksud aku bila visual dia macam itu dengan lagu macam gini, it became really suitable dengan movement camera and everything. The visual wise, there's nothing wrong with it, and just a simple shot and everything. Daripada segi arrangement, this one is not a keroncong one macam yang tu cover kan. This one is the maybe orang cakap apa, acoustic session something like that, right? But damn, this one is really really good. Aku sangat-sangat suka dia punya arrangement, dia punya apa benda tu aku pun tak tahulah, tapi it's really really good. Daripada segi vocal wise, oh my god, this guy vocal is amazing bro, really really good. Dia punya vocal sangat sedap, sangat soothing, sangat merdu, we can say. Oh my god, I really love it. There's nothing wrong with it. So aku rasa tak ada benda dah aku nak cakap pasal this apa lagu daripada 420 Fana Merah Jambu. I really 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 love it. So kalau korang setuju dengan pendapat aku, don't forget to tekan butang like, don't forget to tekan butang subscribe and post notification bells on. Setiap kali aku post, korang akan dapat notification dia. So yeah, that's it. It's your boy Shaf. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace and love, baby. I'm out.